गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी हु इज़ वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. आई एम सिमरन फ्रॉम 10th क्लास फ्रॉम द ऑक्सफोर्ड पब्लिक स्कूल. एज यू नो टू डे गांधी जयंती एंड ऑन द सस्पिशियस ओकेजन ऑफ गांधी जयंती आई वुड लाइक टू डिलीवर अ स्पीच. ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 2nd October 1869 एंड हिज बर्थ प्लेस इज पोरबंदर. हिज मदर नेम इज पुतलीबाई गांधी एंड हिज फादर नेम इज करमचंद गांधी. ही हैड प्लेड द बिगेस्ट रोल इन इंडियाज़ फ्रीडम एंड ही इज़ नोन एज द फादर ऑफ द नेशन एंड बैकबोन ऑफ India's freedom. The philosophy of the Gandhi ji was satyagraha and non-violence. Satya, which means truth, and agraha, which means to hold it firm. Non-violence, which means ahimsa. He believed that the non-violence is the supreme dharma. He was a professional lawyer and a writer. He started his first satyagraha in 1913 in South Africa against the rancious law, and he was successful in that. Some of the movements launched by the Gandhiji during the India's freedom struggle was civil disobedience movement, satyagraha, non-cooperation movement, and Dandi March. Dandi March is also known as the Salt March, and it was started on 11th March 1930 from Sabarmati Ashram to the coastal town Dandi. Gandhiji manufactured the salt by boiling the water. He believed that if the wealth is lost, then nothing is lost. If the health is lost, then something is lost. But if the character is lost, then everything is lost. He joined Indian National Congress since 1922-1934. He spent his whole life for the India's freedom struggle. He died on 20th January 1948 as he conducts the multi-faith meetings in the lawn behind the Birla House. When he was conducting a meeting one day and going towards his dais, Nathuram Godse fired 3 bullets in his chest and he fell down there. He was carried to the Birla House back, and after some time one of the representatives came to announce his death. Thank you.